for you. Listen here.
Got your back, oh.
promises he'll never leave you. All you have to do is believe.
In miracles believe.
Everybody, I'm Nina Taylor, and here is your gospel news. Gospel music was saddened to learn of the sudden passing of Pastor Sean Jones of the Alabama Quartet, Sean Jones and the Believers. Pastor Sean Jones, formerly of the Alabama Spirituals, started singing in the year of 2000 at the First Baptist Church of Rockford, Alabama. He appeared on shows with gospel greats like Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs, Reverend Andrew Cheers and the Songbirds, Daryl McFadden, and the Disciples, Slim and the Supreme Angels, and Dorothy Norwood. After a few years, the group stopped singing due to members going off to college and other ministries and life in general. In May of 2011, the guys got back together with the notion of the best is yet to come. On Saturday, November 18th, 2017, Pastor Sean Jones suddenly passed away. Delores, born Delores Patricia Early on June 16, 1931. She was an American nightclub, jazz, gospel, and pop singer. She was also a film and television actress, one-time talk show hostess, and formed her own group, The Meditation Father, Reverend James A. Norman. Trusting God, number three.
Seems from Troy and Candor, and you know, sometimes you just gotta let people. And I carried around a lot of emotional baggage, which was, you know, part of the reason why accepting yourself and embracing all your curves. And
watch my chief, hey. Still cares about me.
He could have left me.
He could have left me when my sin should have killed me.
But he brought me.
But he brought